Or guys, this just in from CNN, a 5.8 magnitude earthquake has struck New York, Virginia, and the D.C. area in Washington. This is just breaking news, so I'm not sure what else is going on, so I'll keep you guys updated. So please stay tuned, and I'll get back to you guys a little later.